If you love Babe 2, Pig in the City, then you should check out Alpacalypse.